श्रीमान् द्रुतमनुजाकये प्राणयिता बहद्विर्गिवाणे गिरिश परामिष्टि प्रभृतिभिः स्वभक्त व्यसोदा निज भजन मुद्रमुपदिशा चैतन्य के में पुनरपि दुर्श्यो जर्षति पादा सुरेशाण दुर्गं गतिरति सायन पानि सदा सर्वसौ प्रणत पटाली न माधुरीमा विनिर्जस प्रेम निखिल पशु पलम्बुज सचैतन्य की मे पुनरपि दुर्श्यो जस्यति पादा स्वरूप विभाण जगदतुलाम द्वैत दयित सपन श्रीवास जनित परमानंद गरिमा हरि दीन धारी गजपति कृपोत्से कतराण सचैतन्य की मे पुनरपि दुर्श्यो जस्यति पादा रसोदम कामार्बुद मधुरा धाम जलतनु जति नारुतं संतरणिकार विद्योति वसनः हिरण्यणं लक्ष्मी भरम विभावनंगी करोच सचैतन्य की मे पुनरपि दुर्श्यो जस्यति पादा हरे कृष्ण त्युचे स्फुरितो रसानो नाम गणना ग्रंथि श्रेणी सुभग कटी सूत्र जल कर विशालक्ष दीर्घ गण जुगल खेलांचित भोज सचैतन्य की मे पुनरपि दुर्श्यो जस्यति पादा वयोरासिस्तीरे पुरदुपवनाली पलनाया मुहुर वृंदारण्य स्मरण जनिता प्रेम विवश क्वचित कृष्ण व्रति प्रचल रसन भक्ति रस।
Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare
Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare
Thank you. और अपने खाने
श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु और भगवान श्री कृष्ण अभिनव इति बोले भक्त महाराज है तो किधर होते हैं को आनंद लागो जाय महाराज कृपा है सकल योग्यता का परिचय आरो करबे रा जगते महाप्रभु का प्रचार करे प्रचुर मंगल एने हवे जगते नकल मंगल हवे पुनीते रेने जगन्नाथ मंदिर आछे मंदिर चारदिके सब देवी देवी आछेन भोग है जगन्नाथ सब देव देवी तार प्रसाद पाए एकले ईश्वर कृष्ण आर सब भेद तो जारे रहीछे ना जाय जे से रहीछे करीछे मैं मात्र भगवान श्री कृष्ण आरत वस्तु देव देवी गण के अवकार होते नहीं तंदे कथे कृष्ण मति प्रार्थना करते जरा कृष्ण भगवान समान भोग करे तर अवतार करते मंगल भाई ना ये ना आते भगवते जैसा
माथा किसी ढुकल पहले तुम बचे गुरु आदेश शिष्य और
বিচার করতে গেছে ভালো করে খাবো, তার জন্য আমার ডাইরেক্ট অর্ডারটা লঙ্ঘন করবো, শাস্ত্র নিয়ে অবিচারে পালন করবে। তোমার উদ্দেশ্য তারপর বলেন যে বহু লোকের বহু দোষ থাকে ধরা যায় না, তার বহু গুণ আছে,
জয় রাধে জয় কৃষ্ণ জয় রাধে। horse fair sacrifice is here. At the time of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when he cleaned the Jagannath, Gundija temple, all the devotees, they also brought water from this Sarova. Described in this place. Only 5% they did not drink water. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Advaita Acharya, Nityananda Prabhu, Sarup Damodar, Brahmananda Bhakti. They are very senior Muslims. Other devotees, they also brought this water and from this pot. And they also were passing the pot one to another and saying, Krishna Krishna. They did not say, take water, take the pot. They are saying what? Krishna Krishna Krishna. And when they passing through that the pot and sometimes the pot also what?
Breaking,
touching and crushing inside.
So,
Chaitanya Chaitamrita very nicely explained in this way. Sometimes Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is to come there and also a big lady, Lord Bihar, Adhika Chari and this. And also another sarovar which is called Markandeya Sarovar in India. This is called Pancha Tirtha. Also explained 5 Tirthas in Jagannath Puri. Sargadwar, Sargada, just now you also passed away. Sargada, what is going on? Have you seen? And all are going Sargada. Only you will go to Sargada. Then you will Sargada. Understand? Sargada means what? You will go to heaven. That means you are one day your body will be born by the and also actualize Sargada. Dar means? This is also this sarovar is among the 5 tirthas. Indradumna Maharaj, he also performed sacrifice in here. Actually, in the Saptaju, that kings they also perform many kinds of. Indradumna Maharaj, he performed this. And also here, Nishinadi, just to announce it in the way. I don't know, they allow to us enter in temple. Now all temples, they are very heavy. They don't allow. Even if Indian people are associated with it, they are not. I don't know.
Now you become way
faster. Bad for you. Bad for you.
No, this is good for me. I only went to my life once or twice. I never did. Because when I was coming in Western Devotee, I never did. If Devotee will not go, I will go. I don't like. Good for now.
Last
time, this time. And another?
Narendra Swargadwar. Markandeya what?
They are using Markandeya Sarova. Or Seda Ganga. Chakravirtha, Sargadar, Seda Ganga, Markandeya Dhamma Sarova. So that means we did all tirthas we are.
Nothing.
He's right here. If you go to Vrindavan, all tirthas are there. All they are waiting for you. Yeah, you do absolutely. We are conditioned soul, our mind is not satisfied, so we are coming.
But there's consideration of offense and
Pardon?
There's no consideration of offense in
Navadvip is very nice. Navadvip, all tirthas are in Navadvip.
Puri?
Jagannath, Puri, every is there.
Offenses considered in Puri?
No. Only Navadvip Dham. Navadvip Dham, Udharja Dham.
Magnanimous.
Eh? Magnanimous.
You are saying
okay, now we'll go to later. Room 30. Good, Premanand.
Thank you.
Of Guru and Gauranga, we have come here. This is called Narendra Sarovar or Chandan Sarovar. Madhurena Samapait. That means our parikrama complete about to work. Complete. And we are coming here. Very nice. And night time also we will give some sweet rice. Also, and also very nice, beautiful place. Look, we also do parikrama everywhere, but you cannot see as like this. Good, eh? And also this place is called Chandan Sarovar. Just now I also clarified about Chandan Sarovar or Narendra Sarovar. And some person they also explain in this way, this Sarovar also
excavated
by Indradumna Maharaj. Different legends are coming. Because Indradumna Maharaj, when he established that Jagannath, Baladev and Subhadra and that temple, and that time he thought, especially in the hot time, summer time, Lord will perform water sporting. For this rigor, he also excavated this pond. That is called Narendra Sarovar. And that time, Lord Jagannath, Vijay Vishnu, that is called Madan Mohan. Yes, Madan Mohan, he comes here with his minister, Loknath Mahadev. Loknath Mahadev, very famous in Jagannath Puri, that is called Loknath Mahadev. You know, where is Lord and there is what? Mahadev. You know, Navadvip Dham, there is also what? And Mahadev. Mahadev in here, also Navadvip Dham. That is called Harihar Khetra. Mahadev is there. If you go Vrindavan, also Mahadev in there. Gopishwar, Mahadev. And even in Jagannath Puri Sri Khetra, also Mahadev is here. That's called Loknath Mahadev. But Western devotee cannot enter in the temple, so we are not going Loknath temple. Yesterday we went very close to Loknath temple, that is called here. Parmananda Puri's oil cook is there. And only half kilometer, 500 meters if you go, that is, and also Loknath Mahadev. So, when Lord Madan Mohan, he performs water sporting and also Nauka Vilas, boat sporting lila with his minister, Loknath Shivji. Because Shivji is the very nearest and dearest of Lord. Because Shivji, he fulfills all the desires of Lord. So Lord always keeps he with him and staying in this place. And sometimes Gadadhar Pandit, he comes here and also he gave the Bhagavad class there. On the bank of the Narendra Sarovar, Chandan Sarovar, Gadadhar Pandit, he gave Bhagavad class. And that time Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Advaita Acharya, Sarup Damodar, even King Pratap Rudra, Sarma Bhattacharya, all the high class exalted devotee, they used to come here and listen Srimad Bhagavat Katha from the lotus leaves of Gadadhar Pandit. Because Gadadhar Pandit, when he gave Srimad Bhagavat Katha in this place, then automatically attracts flowing. Everybody completely was intoxicated with divine love. And Gurudev explained, when Gadadhar Pandit, he gave Srimad Bhagavat class, all the leaves of the trees also automatically what? Falling. Because trees cannot tolerate separation from Krishna. Especially Gadadhar Pandit, when he gave class about the separation mood of the Brahmins. Especially when Krishna left Vrindavan, and that time, all gopis and brijavasis, they felt so much separation from Krishna. When Gadadhar Pandit gave class this topic, and automatically what? The leaves of the tree is also what? Falling. Dying. And automatically the leaves are completely what? Dry. If you take one leaf and add the other, fresh, automatically, chu. And when same Gadadhar Pandit, he gave class about the meeting lila with Krishna and gopis, and like Jal Bihar, Nauka Vilas, that lila katha. How Krishna performed sweet lilas. Madhupan, Krishna drank the honey, and Krishna also what? Gave them also honey. That is called called the Madhupan Leela. And all the gopis completely what? Intoxicated. Gopis head completely what? Spinning. They cannot speak. They say speak. They cannot speak the bhiksha. Understand? They cannot speak. If anybody drink the alcohol, cannot speak properly. Understand? This one. Because this is... So in the same way, when gopis, they drank the
honey wine,
that is called madhupan, honey wine, and that time automatically what? They intoxicated, they cannot speak. And they say, oh, my head is spinning. That is a Sanskrit term, that is called gurcha. Prithivi, they cannot speak English, Prithivi. I am remembering when we are very small boy. And that time you are taking one small boy and running. And one or two times, very, very quickly you also what? Spinning. And you throw in the ground. That time you cannot also what? Stand. Automatically what? His head is spinning. Understand? In the same way, when gopis, they drank the honey wine. That time their body completely what? Spinning. Sometimes Krishna, by force, gave them the honey with the manjaris. Because manjaris, they don't want to come close to Krishna. And Krishna told them, take this thing, very nice, beautiful. This is a remnant of Srimati Radhika. Krishna is very tricky. That time they are thinking, no, we will not take. But Krishna said, no, this is Srimati Radhika's remnant. So, by force, Krishna also heard. Give them. And when the manjari came, that Krishna performed sweet aromas pastime in this way. This thing also very nicely described by Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad. Sri Krishna Bhavanam Mritam. And sometimes, so Sri Krishna, so in this way Krishna performed very sweet lila in this way. So that means what? When Gadadhar Pandit, he gave this type of sweet pastimes. And that time all the trees also had, and green, and fruits coming, flowers coming, and also what? Giving the tulasi leaves. The tulasi trees, tulsi, very nice, beautiful, teeth coming out. One day I also explained the parts of tulasi are like what? Very white. This is what? Gopis are thinking, oh, they are laughing and smiling. If you laugh and smile, automatically teeth will come out. So that time what? When Gadadhar Pandit gave this class, Srimad Bhagavatam, and this types of Hari Katha explanation of Srimad Bhagavatam, that time everybody heart was what? Overjoyed. Especially Ras Lila Katha. Gadadhar Pandit, mostly he gave Hari Katha about Ras Lila Katha. Jugal Geet, Venu Geet, Pranay Geet, these types of Katha. That time all their heart was what? Palos Vrindavan Vihari Lami Hari Ram Sankirtan Jai.
प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरभिषेकमुखे हे कृष्णासिन्धो वीणावन्दोलवासते गोपेशाकविलाकन्त राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी वृषवाणी संविदा दशने तिलं विभो प्रार्थये व्रजमिन्द्र नंदन वस्तु मोहन सवाते वल्लवा जन्म जन्मनि मुनीश्वरे श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य
प्रभो
हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे
मार्शल ऑफ श्री गुरु एंड गौरांग नाउ वी हैव कम वेरी नाइस ब्यूटीफुल प्लेस ऑल द रिवर पिक्चर्स glorify about the Buddha of the Vaishnava, Vaishnava Charana. Then, we have come here the eternal associator of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then, his name Paramananda Puri Goswami. Then, you know Paramananda Puri Goswami, you are the disciple of Madhavendra Puripad. You know, Madhavendra Puripad is called the root of Prema Bhakti. The first frame sprouts in the heart of Madhavendra Puripad. So, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami explained, Madhavendra Puripad, he is called the Premankur. Premankur means the sprout of divine love. At this frame, more and more mature and also coming in heart of Ishwar Puripad, then coming in the heart of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then Rupa Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad, Narottam Samananda Srinivas, Krishnadas Kaviraj, and then coming in this way Guru Parampara with our beloved Guru. Because Chaitanya Charitamrita very clearly explained, this train is coming in this Discipline success. That is called Guru Parampara. Adhavendra Puripad is a high class exalted guru and same mood of and Srimati Raj. Krishnadas Kaviraj explained in this way. Madhavendra Puripad, he quoted one verse, Ohi Dino Dayadra Natha Mutra Natha Kada Avalokta Singh. This is the lifeless separation mood of Srimati Radhika. That means when Krishna left Vrindavan, that time Srimati Radhika is completely one. Use it for Krishna. And her prayer also extremely increased. That is called Dibba Unmadasa, transcendental madness. Srimati Radhika, first she quoted this verse, Oi Dino Dayadro Mutra Natha. That is, O Krishna, Oi Dino Dayadro Natha. Dino Nath, you are the Lord of the fallen. Oi Dino Nath. Oi Dino Dayadro Natha. And you giving, you are the very nearest and dearest, all the fallen. You have no claim, nothing. Vaidino Vyadra Mathura Natha. And now you are the Nath, the controller of the Mathura. Then what is contradictory mood coming. First, Srimati Radhika, she became very humble. Then another mood is coming. That is called what? Contradictory mood and becomes the enemy. In morning I also experience separation mood. Well, separation, many kinds of waves of divine love in the heart of Srimati Radhika. That is called his what? Bhavatpatti, bhav savalla, bhav bhav shanti and bhav bhavatpatti, bhav and bhav shanti. Then four kinds of divine love manifested in the heart of Dibba Unmadasa of Srimati Radhika. When Srimati Radhika, she comes in the stage of transcendental madness, that time four kinds of divine love, frame manifested. That is called Bhav Utpatti. Bhav means this healthy, Bhav means what? Frame. Extreme frame. And manifested in his heart as like the waves, the waves of the ocean come up and down, up and down, big waves. Then it's called half utpatti. Especially 20 kinds of bhav, 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 hela, hilkinchi, different, and sanchari bhav, different kinds of sanchari bhav. Now we are speaking, may not understand, not if you read, then Ujjal Limun understand. Not only this year, only will be this year. Bhavatpatti, then bhav, and sabala. Sabala means very strong and very powerful. One mood is coming and another mood also had over jumped. And also going. You have seen in the ocean, one wave is coming, then behind the another wave very strong and also over jump and going. In the same way, in the heart of Srimati Radhika, Srimati Radhika heart is as like deep ocean. In the ocean of mood, in the Srimati Radhika's heart manifested differently. That is called Bhav Savalya. Savalya means so strong and over jumped in another verse and also what? Another is also what? Bhav Sandhi. Sandhi means joint. And meeting together. One mood is coming and another mood also what? Joint together. You have seen something in the ocean, One waves coming, in another waves coming, and both waves also are meeting. Then bhav santi. Santi means is what? Peace. Sometimes what? There are no any waves. Completely what? Ocean what? Calm and quiet. 1 second you can see. No. In the same way, Srimati Radhika's heart is as life. Deep ocean. In the heart of Srimati Radhika, deep ocean, different kinds of mood. So look in this way. So Srimati Radhika sees Aidino Dayadranatha Mathuranatha. Srimati Radhika, contradictory mood is coming. Oh Krishna, now you are the Lord of Mathura. In Vrindavan, you are his what? Now her boy. And now you are in Mathura, what? King. One cow, cowherd boy become king. What happens? He become very popular. Understand? So in this Srimati Radhika, she criticized. Oh, before you were his words, cowherd boy herding the cows. Even you have no any shoes, cow shoes. Understand? And now you are king, and you are king, and golden, what is called? Golden crowns, golden stick on your hand, and you are associated with many very nice, youthful, beautiful princess, Rajkumar. In this way, Srimati Radhika, man coming. Man means anger coming, and chasm. Look, contradictory. Before she was what? And now she was what? Angry mood. This is what? Understand? So why do you know that there is a Mathura Anatha? Then another mood is coming. Then what is coming? Kala Vulokku say, very humble. Humility coming. Very quickly humility coming. What is what humility coming? Hey Krishna, you have no pain, nothing. Again you will give. These types of more Srimati Radhika. So Krishnadas Kaviraj explained, first this sloka uttered by Srimati Radhika, then second Madhavendra Puripad, then third who uttered Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was staying in Gambhira, in the same way Srimati Radhika, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also quoted this. Fourth person did not utter. Chautha Jan Babu Nahi Suni. Chaitanya Chaitamritam. Krishnadas Kaviraj explained, I never heard four person utter this. According to the mood of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sarup Damodar, he quoted one verse from Arjila Mangal Thakur, Sri Krishna Karnamritam. हे देव हे दैत हे भुवनैक बन्धु हे कृष्ण हे चपल हे करुणैक सिन्धु हे नाथ हे रमण हे नयनाभिराम हा हा पदानु भवितास्मि भुवो दिशोर्वे. This is the same mood of Srimati Radhika. Ai dino dayadra na e, he devo, he daita, he bhuvani, kubandhu. Srimati Radhika, he devo, oh Krishna, now you are what? Dev means what? Dibdhatu kriyati, dibvati kriyati. Oh Krishna, now you are very playing with the very nice, beautiful, handsome young girls in Mathura. We are cowherd girls, Gopali. You know Gopali? Gopali means what? Cowherd girls. We don't know modern activities. And now you are in Mathura. And these ladies of Mathura, they are very beautiful. And attractive. So you are always playing with them. So Srimati Radhika said, he deva, he daita. Then again coming is what? Her another contradictory mood. What saying? He daita, बंधु हे कृष्ण यू आर नॉट ओनली आवर फ्रेंड यू आर द फ्रेंड ऑफ यूनिवर्स एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड भुवनैक बंधु श्रीमती राधिका एजेंसी क्रिटिसाइज ओ कृष्ण व्हाई विल यू मीट विथ अस यू आर वेरी ब्यूटिफुल अट्रैक्टिव एवरीबॉडी वांट्स टू मीट विथ यू इवन वी हैव द स्टोरी ऑफ पूर्णवासी देवी शी टोल्ड ओ कृष्ण is very powerful. Even the demigod and demigoddess, and even Lakshmi Devi, she wants to meet with you. Look, this contradictory mode is coming. You are saying that, hey, Dino, hey, Devo, hey, Devo, you go, hey, who are you going? Again coming, why you will come with us? Understand, very criticized. You are playing with everybody wants Bhuvanaik Bandhu. हे देव हे दैव हे भुवनैक बंधु हे कृष्ण हे चपल देवी हे कृष्ण ओ कृष्ण दैट मीन्स वन्स यू अट्रैक्ट ऑल द लिविंग एंटिटी टुवर्ड्स हिम एंड गिव्स प्लेजर इज कॉल्ड वेरी क्वालिटी एंड वी आर गोपाली अंडरस्टैंड गोपाली मीन्स हाउ हार्ड गॉड इज नो क्वालिटी Then always you are playing with not very nice, beautiful, handsome, young girl. As like the bumblebee, honeybee going in where? One flower to another flower, another. Some honeybees, they are not collecting, what? Not collecting any honey. And going one flower to another flower. You can see something, They are not collecting. In the same way, your activity is like this. So, hey, Devo, hey, Daito, hey, Bhuvanai, Bandhu, hey, Krishna, hey, Chapala. Chapala means you are very best friend. Going one part to another part, another part. As a this is your activity. Chapala, Chapala. Koronai, hey, Krishna, hey, Chapala, hey, Koronai, hey, Sindhu. Again, very humility coming, Jaino coming. There is Sanchari Bhav, that is called Jaino. Jaino means humility coming. Koronaiko Sindhu, you are the ocean of compassion. We are from Parnavasi Devi, you are the ocean of compassion. So now we are drowning in the ocean of separation, in the samudra. So please give us mercy and also deliver in the ocean of separation.